Joy, aka Satanic, and Marilyn, aka Benji, whether the two of you like it or not. If you like, dear Brazier for public, nothing concerns us. All we know is that nothing should happen to Lemonade, because if anything should, the two of you will be dragged and devoured, like what happened in the Bible, the way David take tear that lion for the Bible, because the two of you traumatize this guy, the two of you abuse this guy, the two of you give him problem. Not be only one person, no. Yes, there's not be only one person, mama, they die for night. The two of you, they among waiting bring the health condition of this guy. But let's pray that he comes out of it. You understand? And let's take this as one of your pranks. If not, the two of you will answer on the papa name by telling us what really happened to Lemonade in that house that made him to be rushed to the hospital.
Your brain. They can't stop them from loving you. They are with you, your loy loy. With you, everything is welly welly. They make their life, they loy loy. Lemonade, they are with you, your loy loy. With you, everything is welly welly. Their life, they make your love, they yori yori. Lemonade, they are with you, your love.
Okay, guys, greetings and welcome once again. As you all know, Lemon is still in the hospital as of 13 February 2024. And I will say this is Lemonade House of Commotion. We don't know who is legal wife. Lemonade House of Confusion. Traditional wife say, "Now ain't being number one." Lemonade House of Commotion. Legal wife is not legalrin. Lemonade House of Commotion. However, according to Marilyn, she said Lemon's family never welcomed Joy, who claimed to be the traditional wife to Lemon. She was not allowed to see him. So the big question is, when the legal wife is not legalrin by saying she's not going to pray for her husband who is very sick and is on oxygen, what happens to the second wife who claims she is the direct owner of Lemonade? My people, Joy made us understand that she had been in the life of Lemonade even before Mary came into existence as man and wife, you understand? But the problem now is not about the fighting, but what happened to Lord of Lemon, because Mary did a video that she had eventually slept with her husband by doing the bedmatics action, jamboree. Alright, okay, after she came to social media and swore all the time, she will be picking up her slippers and be cursing. And that is a very big problem when it comes to spirituality, alright?
Always swear biting your slippers.
Because that slippers have gone around the earth, you understand? And when you do such a thing without cleansing yourself, or better still taking back that curse, it's a big problem when you sleep with your man. Yes, now because you bite your slippers. So, and the Bible made us understand that there is power of life and death in our tongue. So that is by the corner anyways. The problem now is that who is behind Lemon's illness? Is it because of the shout all the time? Is it like a normal sickness? Or is it spiritually attached? What do you think about Lemon's head right now, because he cannot even respond to all the shoutings and altercation at the quack clinic they took him to let you know that this guy is totally down, if this is not one of their game plans, all right, if it's reality. So now these two women will be in big soup, because if paraventure anything happens to that young man, not be this one who will they talk. Oh, secondly too, Mary, we were told that you came to pack documents and then the car keys of your husband, landed property document. So soon? Now, wow, my people. Also, Joy Akia alleged wise one that he had been eyeing her, asking her out all this while, but she refused. Now, wow, fear men, share nothing they know they feel do. They are ready to even sleep with your wife when they say her Bobby Benson don't turn to falling Olympus. Now, and it is left for a loose woman to open leg, if she is that kind of person. But good thing Joy spoke up. All this while, God knows, maybe she must have even kept it to herself without telling her husband for peace to reign so that two of them will go fall out. But now, breeze don't blow, fowl yash don't open. So she decided to let the public know what is the intention of unwise one who claims he is against her, backlashing her and all that, not knowing that he's even having an eye for this her beautiful body. Not be smart, you know. According to Two Face, then Marilyn, they talk, say, and they tell her, say she is mourning her husband because she wear black and black, go the hospital. Before uncle, people must talk, now black na symbol of darkness. You could be told of all critical condition. You didn't even wear the black gown and tie something different on your head. You wear black and black, up to your slippers black. And on those shall not be me, now I go come talk, say, nine talk within not happen for dictionary. So my people, that is the update from the Lord of Lemon family. So definitely as they bring more to the table, I will definitely let you know for this session when I day. Now so it be. Now then carry their marital issues come out. So we are ready to diagnose and analyze it for them.